Hello everyone, Dino HD here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the Nintendo Game Boy, Game Boy Color, and Game Boy Advance Emulator Visual Boy Advance on Launchbox. A lot of people already know how to configure this platform already, but this is for the individuals who are starting to get into emulation and need a straightforward way to play your platform on Launchbox. I'll be doing each platform in the upcoming week, so subscribe and hit that notification bell so you won't miss out. I have my arcade folder here, and inside my arcade folder, I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. I left the Dropbox link for everything that you're going to need to get set up right away. Just go to the link and click here on download. Okay, I've downloaded the Dropbox link and I've placed it here on my desktop. What I'm going to do now is extract the contents of it into the emulators folder. Alright, so now I'm going to go ahead and run the emulator. So I'm going to go in my emulators folder, Visual Boy Advance-M, and the Visual Boy Advance icon here. When you first load the emulator, the screen will be minimized. The emulator is already pre-configured. The only thing you have to configure is the controls. So I'm going to go here to Options, Input, Set, Config 1. Here's where you change your keyboard configuration. I have it set like I want it, so I'm not going to change it. But you can enter in here and just enter your keys in each section, and it'll change the key to whichever you choose. I'm going to click OK. Now I'm going to close this window, and we're going to set this emulator up in Launchbox. Okay, now we're here in Launchbox. I'm going to go up into the top three lines at the top left corner here. I'm going to go to Tools, Manage, Emulators. I'm going to click Add. And the name of our emulator is Visual Boy Advance. The application path, once again, it's on my desktop, Arcade, Emulator, Visual Boy Advance M, and the Visual Boy Advance M executable here. I'm going to go to Associated Platforms and put all three of your platform names here: Nintendo Game Boy, Nintendo Game Boy Color, and Nintendo Game Boy Advance. Then I'm going to go to the Running Script area, and I've included a script in the description below that will let you automatically escape out of the emulator by pressing the Escape key. Just paste that here, and then click OK, and now I'm going to click Close. Now it's time to import our games. I have one ROM for each platform, so I'm going to go down here to my ROMs folder where it's minimized. I'm going to grab my game, and I'm going to drop it in the front end. What type of game files are you importing? ROM files. Nintendo Game Boy, next. Manually configure emulator because we're not using RetroArch. I'm going to choose Visual Boy Advance M, next. Use the files in the current location, next. 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 And next. Make sure your game is spelled correctly, and finish. I'm going to fast forward it for the remaining two platforms. Just make sure that when you install your games, that they are set to the correct platform per ROM. Okay, I have all three games installed and they're all separated in their proper platforms. Now I'm going to just try one out right here, Pokemon Yellow. The game is going to load up in small screen. I'm going to go up here to Options, Video, and select Full Screen Mode. I'm going to select 1920 by 1080 because that's the resolution I choose. And now the game will load up in full screen. I'm going to press the Escape key now. And now every other game that you consecutively click on will load full screen. So here's Super Mario Land, full screen. Press the Escape key. And here's Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2, full screen. Pressing the Escape key. And now you have successfully set up, configured, and installed the Game Boy, Game Boy Color, and Game Boy Advance Emulator Visual Boy Advance on Launchbox. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped you out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created more tutorials for other emulators as well. You can click on the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm DinoHD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.